Kamala of the amazing Anderson Preparatory Academy. I would like to welcome all of you to our third annual gala. And some of you say gala, it's fine, I'll switch them up the whole time. So, as you know, APA, we are an academic award-winning school. We are also an award-winning school in athletics and in fine arts. And that is why you're here to support us today. And we appreciate your generosity and your presence, just being with these amazing artists and musicians. This stage has been home to incredible performers and speakers, and I promise as soon as I get done talking, we'll restore it back to that. Insert laughter. I wrote that down. Thank you. Perfect. So, I wanted to say a special welcome to all of our families, all of our alumni, you lovely old people who graduated, our founding commandant, Bob Guillaume, is with us this evening, and to everyone that are friends and family of APA, thank you so much for coming out to support our amazing musicians and artists as they show you their talents and their reason for living in some cases. Now, in a time of troubled funding sources, APA, for our most part, for the best part, most of our programs are self-sustained and self-sufficient. Our arts department is one of those completely self-funded programs, and we depend entirely on donations, like from our fabulous sponsors in your program, and from our ticket sales and all of our fundraisers. So thank you so much to everyone who has bought cookie dough, candy, laundry soap, anything you could possibly think of, or just given us your time and efforts. We appreciate that. Throughout the nation, many arts programs have been cut, which is extremely tragic. And to me, a school without an arts program is like life without a sunset or without music. I guarantee that every single person in this room today and everyone that is listening has, at least within the last hour, experienced something that has contributed mainly to the arts, whether it is visual arts, whether it's instrumental, whether it's anything you come across looking at this beautiful theater, or whether it's dramatic arts, like what's happening right now. Arts influence everything we do. And at APA, where we do and focus on excellence in everything we do, we are committed to keeping our arts programs K-12 and making sure that our students, who are amazing academic students, who are amazing athletes, who are amazing artists, and amazing everything, still get the opportunity to experience that sense of expression. So I put on you tonight, as what you've already generously donated by coming and attending tonight, that you will have an opportunity to purchase some of our students' artwork, and you'll have an opportunity to purchase donations, or not purchase donations, give donations at many different places. And I thank you in advance for all of your support that you have given and will continue to give to this amazing fine arts department and these kids who their lives are better and different because of your generosity and because of the amazing programs that they have under the fine arts department. So, without further ado, I would like to introduce our first act this evening, and I will be giving the podium and stage over to the people it actually belongs to. Our APA Concert Band is an award-winning organization that is rehearsed during the school day. The APA Concert Band is comprised of some of the finest students Anderson Prep has to offer, including many members that are in the top 10 of their respective classes. The APA Concert Band has received 3 gold ratings from the ISMA, which is Indiana State School Music Association. They are an award-winning band, an amazing group of kids, and they are led by Director Aaron Key. Let's welcome to the stage the APA Concert Band.
Thank you. pints and cups of coffee, in inches and miles of laughter and strife.
In 525,600 dividends, how do you
love?
Wait. hi-hey.
Sing hi-hey.
Do the dipty-dipty-dee.
Sing dipty-dipty-dee.
Mrs. Kiss, you are my everything tonight.
Mrs. Kiss, you are my everything
to the E.I.
Thank you.